Now we start sweating when we see our host. Let's hope he's got enough up his nose he won't smell the deception, eh?
Davey!
Oh.
Yeah, man.
I have the singer. So we have one here.
Are you shitting me? No, thank you, huh? My opa was German. Must be why I love the techno, huh?
She likes the party all the time.
What's up, you people? Here we are, another Grand Theft Auto episode. I'm Labo from WeDieHard, the clan who is helping and kind of teaching players so long, more than a decade. And here we are, another episode. Today we are going to do another approach vehicle, like we did last week. So yeah. So we are here on the approach vehicles menu. And yeah, last week we did the helicopter stealth annihilator. Remember, the pilot is always the same. If you did the pilot for the plane Arconost, you don't need to do the other pilots. Okay, so yeah, that's not what we're going to do. We are going to do the boat, patrol boat. And yeah, let's just do it. Trying to, yeah, go to Galilee. Let's go to Galilee. So this is cool because I'm in a submarine, so I can go around the map. It's really around the map. And yeah, fast travel to whatever the yellow point is near. Over here, maybe. Yeah, okay. So welcome. This is not a stream, but I will stream soon. But yeah, we stream all our episodes, so all you see on our channel is live since the episode 40-ish, 30-ish, I don't know. But we are in 250, so yeah. So yeah, today is the episode 250, that's really cool. Tomorrow we are going to do the Warframe episode with Strombe in another place. Strombe is on vacation, but he's gonna stream with us with a lot of friends and stuff, so it's gonna be a fun episode. But yeah, we are in Grand Theft Auto, so let's do Grand Theft Auto stuff, talk Grand Theft Auto stuff. So this is the patrol boat. We have to come here and provoke mayhem until the patrol boat comes.
No.
Okay. If you say so.
Smugglers. There is a deal taking place between two such groups on the Alamo Sea.
Okay.
One of these groups is ready for the thing to go bad. They are bringing backup, and the backup is perfect attack boat for us.
Okay.
So we disrupt the deal, they call the boat, we take it home.
I guess, if you say so. So yeah, we have to come here and provoke mayhem, kind of like that. Here on another location, but yeah. Yeah, here we are.
The deal is not far now. Going with guns blazing. They will panic and call for the boat.
Yeah? They will? If someone is alive, to call the boat. And now we wait a little bit until the patrol boat arrives. There we go. And the patrol boat will just stay there. So, I don't know, let's jump a little bit near the water, just in case. Here we go, jumping to the water. The patrol boat is over here. I don't know why this is saying wait for the patrol boat to arrive, but The guy's dead. And I collected the patrol boat. Yeah.
We need to get to the ocean.
Where?
Go down the Kudu River or Raton Canyon fast. Expect a lot of trouble either way.
Okay, so we gotta get out of here. We can come by two places. Let's go. This one is near. So let's go. This is not a fast boat. And it's not in a great shape because we shoot it. So yeah. If you have friends, you can do this with friends and kind of. Just check out, yeah, I'm doing on the right place. See, the friends can put those front gunners or the back gunners. So, yeah, with more players, it's more fun to do this. But yeah. Here we go. Helicopters are coming. Okay. This is annoying. I'm not shooting my boat. I guess so. Can you die, everybody? Everybody dies! Oh, not this. The guy's still alive? Oh my god. I don't want that. I want to go to the. So yeah, now we will eat because yeah, they really shoot me. And two more. So maybe we deal with them. Oh, oh, oh. That was not cool and I'm gonna die. Yeah, I'm done. But it's better than dying than, you know, kind of destroy the boat. These guys are annoying, man. Okay, I can do the same thing. These guys are very annoying. Oh. Die. We are going to be near the boat, so no worries. Here we go. Boat is over there. But I don't want to swim. Yes, I have to swim. Oh. Yeah, that's my helicopter, dude. So let's wait a little bit until we see if more helicopters come around. How many waves this have? There we go. Helicopter battle! Come on. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die! I suck! On helicopter battles, let me tell. That's my helicopter falling. So this mission alone can be a little bit annoying because of the helicopters, because they are always shooting the boats. So if you did like I did, you don't want to destroy the boat. My god, this is... Bye bye! The other helicopter is still alive. He's trying! I have him. Okay, you are really near. Let's check out if we have more. Until we get to the boat. I don't think so. I think it's this far waves. I guess so. And now we got our lives. But yeah, try to destroy. My god, this is a slow ass boat. Oh, okay. Okay, so this is fun, I guess. This is definitely one of the worst approach vehicle missions, and it's not the worst, this is fun, especially if you are doing this with other players, but kind of to do alone, it's kind of the most difficult one, and yeah, it's not worth it. Here we go. Try to not stuck the boat, or you have to start all over again. I'm going the fastest I can with this boat. I'm sorry. Careful not to put the boat on the land and stuck it, because then we are screwed. And some shooting, blah blah blah, da da da. There will be some helicopters again, but now we are so near the ocean that we are not gonna care. Yeah, this is the best, fastest way. Try not to die with all the helicopters as, like I did. But yeah, this is for teaching, this is for you to see what happens. This is why we live everything. And because of my internet, of course. But yeah, we do this different. It's played through everything. And now we have to deliver to the drop-off that's over there. Not so far away. It's doable. just remember those four waves, four or five waves of helicopters. They are annoying because they are always shooting the boat, and then you can kind of destroy the boat, and that's unfortunate. Oh my god, this guy's annoying. There we go. I'm sorry for the phone calls. It's work, but it's someone that I know. And here we go. So not really hard mission, just annoying kind of thing. And he called me bitch. I don't know why. But okay, patrol boat delivered. We did this. Why did you call me bitch, man? You are bitch.
You only have money. Professional, Captain.
Yeah, I am. So this is it. Bye bye. See you in the next one. I hope you people are really, really cool, really, really fine. And yeah, remember, if you want to be really, really happy, make the others happy, because that's the true way and path for happiness, true happiness. And I'm out of here. Bye bye. Let's turn this off and peace.
Oh, like, subscribe and share.
We Die Hard Productions.
Reprendre votre carapide, allez en partie.